That's really good. That's real good. Hey, I'm Brian, and I work at a place called Pioneer RESA in Northeast Georgia, where I get to train lots of people, and it's great. And one of the things I want to show you today is how to easily record your iOS device screen using a Mac and running the latest operating system, which is Yosemite. So you got to have an iOS device, like an iPhone or iPad. You need to have a laptop, a MacBook Pro, MacBook, or iMac. And you also need Yosemite. So if you got all those things in place, some really magical, cool things can happen. And one of those things is we can record this screen easily. And first thing you got to do is you got to hook it up to your computer. We call this tethering, which a lot of people don't do anymore because we don't have to. It's a lot of wireless fun happening now. But you should have a cable. It's just your charging cable. This is an aftermarket one, nothing special. Hook it up to your computer. And we need to open up QuickTime. So let's do it. I'm using an iPhone 5, so my phone is actually 2.5 years old, so it's not the latest, but it still works for what we're going to do, so let's do it. So let's go to QuickTime, and if you don't know where that's at, just hit your magnifying glass up here, your search setting, type in QuickTime, hit enter, and bam, things happen. It pulls up QuickTime Player, and it wants to open up things. We don't need to open up anything, so hit done. But what we want to do is go to File. This is the big step here, and hit New Movie Recording. And once we do that, really crazy things happen. You start to see two of me. But what it's doing is it's recording your camera off your MacBook Pro or your laptop or your iMac. So we're going to change that. And this is another important step. We're going to change the camera to the iPhone. And it's going to work. It worked. That's great. So now I am showing live my screen, and I can look how responsive this is. It's pretty good. I can project this in a class or in a business presentation, and while I'm showing the class something. So it's pretty simple. Just this step alone is pretty worth telling about. The next step is if I want to record the audio from the iPhone, I can do that too. You have to change the setting again in the record right here, and you would go to iPhone. And if when you hit iPhone, it's going to, whatever program you're using in iPhone, it's going to record that audio. And I tested this out just yesterday using Periscope. It recorded the Periscope presenter's volume, their talk, when they were talking and showing off something. And it was just really great because if you don't have this setup here, you know, using the Mac and the Apple and all that, you have to have some special software. But this kind of comes with, you know, Yosemite, and if you already have Apple devices, it just works nice. But so yeah, you could just do it live like this and just show people your screen, or you could just record it and show it later. And it's going to record only your screen. It's not going to record the mountains over here. So you're going to get this elongated box, very, you know, vertical box here. But it's going to be by itself. But you could stick it in iMovie or Final Cut, and you know, do something, put some text by it, make it pretty, go for it. But it could record it, which is pretty nice. And that is how you easily display your iOS device screen on a laptop and even record it using features that are already built into Yosemite. Hey, I hope that helps somebody, and you enjoy your day. Bye.